Heard about billionaire Rick Caruso's USC scandal? He won't talk about it, but Caruso is on the board that led USC during the ugliest chapter in the school's history, when a school doctor was accused of sexually assaulting hundreds, if not thousands, of young women. Caruso's board stayed silent, and the cover-up continues to this very day. A federal investigation found they'd failed the students for more than a decade. Caruso failed to keep them safe. How's he gonna protect us?